solitude and quiet, a bit of reflection, time to think about the moment and the task at hand. And here is the man, born in London, moved to Kitchener, Ontario, at the age of 11 years old, and is now the heavyweight champion of the world, Lennox Lewis. All on his own as he comes in, because once he takes those three steps up into the ring, he is going to be on his own, but he's done it many, many times before. Brother Dennis beside him with one of his belts. WBC, the IBF, and the IBO heavyweight champion of the world, Lennox the Lion Lewis, comes to Africa for Thunder in Africa, the biggest single event since the Rumble in the Jungle some 27 years ago. He's at his heaviest, but he's at his most focused.
Lewis voted the sports personality of last year by fans all around the country. Now, I think this country is very proud of what Lennox Lewis has done.
I'm sure they are. He's done a, you know, it's been a great career. He's brought pride to the country, tremendous performance in bringing the title back here. And you know, he's won the hearts of the people now.
Yeah, we waited 100 years for the likes of a Lennox Lewis to come along, and we may have to wait another 100 years after he's retired for another heavyweight champion. I've never seen him do that before, milk the crowd.
Never, he's normally all business, but I think he'll enjoy it.
Thank you. knocking out Riddick Bowe in the final.
Here comes the coming, coming with the scorn plan. We won't take no bribe, we've got to stay alive. We're gonna chase those crazies.
Oh, wonderful shot by Lennox Lewis! Redemption for Lennox Lewis! Three-time heavyweight champion of the world for Great Britain! And he could not have been more sensational!
Muhammad Ali, Joe Lewis, and Larry Holmes have had more title fights than this man. And now, Lewis goes for it. There's the jump, but Emmanuel Stewart, the trainer of Lewis, predicted a finisher. He's got at least 9 rounds, 1,000 times in his head. Oh, what an uppercut from Lewis! Oh, that's the uppercut again from Lewis. They've stopped the fight, and they're
going to
declare Lewis the winner.
On June 21st was my last fight as a professional boxer. He's the greatest of his era, which not only, I think, makes him a very top boxer, but one of the all-time greats. He has beaten everybody of his era, and Lennox Lewis is a great heavyweight and one that should be appreciated. He's going out on top, which only adds to his credentials, and at 38,